flag. One lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank.
And Joe Gunn's saying, what do I got to do? He's going to show him, Christopher Bell.
You can see the brakes just glowing red hot in the 22 car. Missed the corner right there. It's smoking as well. Them brakes are hot. 15 drivers got their first career win on a road course. The last to do it, Chase Elliott, 2018 at Watkins Glen. Missed the corner pretty bad right there.
He's just got to take a breath right now. He's gapped the 22. He's got a better race car. He's just got to take a breath and not overdrive this car right now.
Easier said than done. Just he's on fire, too. The brakes are hot. Trying to get away from Joey Logano. We talked about in the pre-race show, Jeff, that infield is such a tight thing. You're always constantly on the brakes, not giving them a chance to cool off until you get off the six, finally getting that long straightaway. So now Bell will have about a mile to let those brakes cool before he has to get hard on the binders for the bus stop, which might be Logano's last chance.
If he completes this, of all the tracks I would have picked for Christopher Bell to get his first cup win, this is the last one I thought it would come at.
He's definitely one you had your eye on. He knew the opportunity that was ahead of him. He was longing for this opportunity, asking for it. He got it, and look at this. Christopher Bell running a time trial lap here to secure this victory. Logano now 1.8 seconds back. Adam Stevens on the pit box. For Christopher Bell, who comes out of the final chicane and in his 38th start. Christopher Bell scores his first career win, and it comes on the Daytona Road.